What's up, guys? It's your girl Amy Vlogs. Welcome back to another video. And you may be wondering, Amy, where are you? I'm like at the location of your moved house. Just without making a video on it. No, I'm just on holiday. I delayed the holiday part one. Well, I deleted it because it wouldn't upload. And I'm here with my doggos. What's up, Coco? What's up, Stanley? So basically, this is a holiday park on the lake. I had my breakfast like a few minutes ago. Here's the nice bit of the house. That's the upstairs. I just came out of the upstairs park. Here's a bathroom. Hold on. Here's a toilet. This is a whirlpool bath right here, which is pretty cool. Here's the kitchen. Nice kitchen. Featuring Coco tonight. And you've got the living room back there, but I'm not going to show it because my brother and my mum are in there and they don't really want their faces on YouTube. So basically this is my bedroom. Pretty crap. Hold on, let me just stand on this chair so you guys can get a better view of it. Mine and my brother's bed. We had to share a room, unfortunately. And we got here by the window a view of the garden. Well, that's the front of the garden. The front garden and the back garden are connected. This house is called Larkworthy Cottage. It's a really nice place. And yeah. Anyway, a few hours ago, I saw Felicity Dog's video, What's in the Drink Challenge, I think it was called. And I saw it's on YT's video. He did a bloody diss track. And luckily, William Vlogs commented on in my last video to tell me about that. Thank you so much, Will. Anyway. Up here come my doggos. Coco, Stanley, come. Come here, boy. Here, come here, girl. Oh no. The drawers fell out. One of the drawers fell out. Crap. I'm just doing a random, I'm just doing a sort of video. So, William Vlogs with Misty Dog style. So yeah. Coco, Stanley, what are you guys doing? What are you guys doing? You better not be causing trouble. Especially you, Coco. You won't cause trouble, though. Right. See you. Diggy boy. Stanley. Hey, Stanley, walk into the camera. Stan, come here, boy. Come here. Oh my god. Coco, what are you doing? Are you chewing up the carpet? Coco, you better not chew up the carpet. Oh my. Coco, what are you doing? Oh my. Mommy!
What?
Coco's chewing up the carpet again.
Which carpet?
But it's just a little bit, but it's upstairs.
Fucking shit. Where?
Just about
she
here.
Damaged it.
I don't really know.
Coco!
Oh my god.
Ugh.
This is crazy. Coco.
You little shite.
I said to her, she...
Get the fuck downstairs now.
Oh my gosh. I'm pretty sure Coco's banned from coming upstairs now.
Pretty sure I'm going to kick her ass in a minute. Fuck off downstairs.
This happened in the middle of my YouTube video right now. This is why I'm like instantly zooming into my face.
Okay. Go now. Go fuck downstairs. Go.
Oh my god, guys.
You're going in your cage in a minute.
Coco, you little toad.
Go down. Don't go there.
Oh my god. Right, that was, isn't it, interruption, wasn't it, Coco?
Let's shut this door, shall we? Are you coming in or out?
I'm coming in.
Let's shut the door so she can get
that crazy dog. Are you guys watching Mr. Bean?
Oh my god!
Mr. Bean.
You know Malus, the final boss in Shadow of the Colossus?
My name is Amy George. I mean, Deadshot.
You know Malus? He's the 89th hardest boss in gaming. And I defeated him. Yep.
Okay.
So I defeated him. He's Mr. Bean, you guys. Of all time.
Okay, thank you. Here, Deadshot.
Okay. So I'm just sitting in one of my favorite chairs from here.
There's Coco's cage.
Ender Dragon is 84, defeated that.
Okay, and here's Coco's cage. She's going to go in there if she does that again.
Oh, hello, miss.
Why did you chew up the carpet? Why? Tell me. Well,
she can't really tell me. She's a dog. She can't really talk. Coco. Come on, so bad. Okay. Anyway. So we got some nice pictures and stuff. We were watching Narnia yesterday. It's a Disney movie. Here.
Whoa! Hold on. Lydia, I'm going to have to talk to you about this in a bit.
Okay. Here's Narnia, the DVD. There's Aslan. Down there's the villain. And all that stuff. Such and such. Right, what are you doing now? Coco, why are you in that mini bin? Get out of it. Yeah. Where's Coco's shoebox? And yesterday we bought Coco and Stanley a little treat tin. It's up there.
Australia.